Meet Jake Blackburg.
There come all the make-believers. There's only one that had a real heart along with that pretty face.
He was looking for Mrs. Wright.
Whatever you want, I can give you.
Hi, I'm Cindy,
and I'm Mindy.
Hi there. Good morning to meet you.
Everyone wanted to help.
You're the best thing that ever happened to me. I couldn't live without you.
His overprotective mom.
Next time, be more careful.
His movie-producing uncle.
This is Bambi Latour. She's the star of my picture. Never, never, never say no.
Even his sister offered some sound advice.
I've lost 1,000 boyfriends. Don't worry, you get numb after a while.
However, some things are best left up to fate.
Listen, Shelly, I know we just met and everything, but listen, I have this cousin. All she does is suffer, and we're having a surprise birthday party for tonight. You wouldn't want to come, would you?
I'd love to come. Just tell me where and what time.
What's with this family? Can you all sit like human beings? You don't think I'll come from planet Mars? We're all like misfits.
But sometimes, even fate needs a helping hand.
You will join Shelly in holy matrimony.
Wow! See, what did I tell you? How often you get a shooting star downtown? Never!
Strange things happen then, Jake Blackburg.
Fate. A comedy destiny.
Well, you can't experience funny life anyway.